This is the latest model of temperature and humidity data logger. This data logger monitors and records temperature and humidity data, up to 128,000 readings. You can download the recorded data using a normal USB cable through our free software. Usage and programming are very simple. For programming, you may use our free software. Press and hold the start button for 3 to 4 seconds, and you can see the starting on the display screen. Now the data logger has started recording function. You can always see the current temperature and humidity on the screen. We will show you a programming example. We are programming with the second alert level at 30 degrees and the first one at 25 degrees. The flower alerts are at 15 degrees and 10 degrees. This means that if the temperature exceeds 25 degrees, the first red LED will blink. If the temperature exceeds 30 degrees, the second red LED also starts blinking. If the temperature decreases below 15 degrees, the first blue LED will blink. And if the temperature goes below 10 degrees, the second blue LED starts blinking. Similar programming can be done for humidity as well. In this example, program the data with a second high alert 65% relative humidity. First alert as 60% relative humidity. First low alerts at 25% relative humidity and second low alert of 20% relative humidity. To stop recording of the data logger, press the stop button and you will see the display on the screen. The reports are available in PDF, text, and Excel format. We will look at major features. We have multiple models with memory up to 128,000 readings. It has a large LCD display and you can see different status readings displayed on the screen. As explained, it has 4 alert levels. You can make up to 4 markings at different times, which you can see in the report. The alarm settings are programmable and multiple start functions. On technical data, it can record temperatures from minus 40 degrees Celsius to 80 degrees Celsius. The USB data logger can record humidity from 0 to 99% relative humidity. These are very user-friendly and economical models. These USB, temperature, and humidity data loggers are useful for storage and transportation of contents for hospitals, laboratories, life care, fruits and vegetable segments, etc. If you have any queries, please post under comments. Also, post your type of application under the comment section for us to know and improve the data logger. Now we will show the programming of this data logger. You have to open the free software Console Plus. This has to be first installed in your PC. Upon insertion, it automatically recognizes under this tab Program, you can do all the programming. You can change the description to whatever you want, and you can set the lower and higher temperature alert levels. It is already at 15 and 25 degrees. Here, you can put 35 degrees, and here you can put 10 degrees or any other value. Now, you can set 4 alert levels for humidity as well. Then, you can program the sampling interval. This is right now at 2 minutes. You can change it to any period you want. And you can decide if and when you want to start the data logger automatically. Also, you can set any delay time if you so desire. For example, 5-minute or 10-minute delay. Also, you can decide to stop the recording automatically. Or just decide to stop after 16,000 readings, which is the memory capacity. You can disable the stop button so that no one can stop it accidentally by pressing the stop button. You can decide whether you want continuous recording. In that case, it will be recording continuously, but previously recorded data will be automatically erased once the memory is full. That covers all basic programming details. You have a help screen on the right. Now, you can press the program button and it will be programmed. Now, the data logger is programmed and ready. Now we will show downloading of the data. The Console Plus software has to be opened. Connect the data logger to a PC using a USB cable. The data gets automatically downloaded. I have programmed this as the default directory for downloading the data. You can see PDF, text, and Excel files. You can change the default directory in the software. You can see the complete recorded data in the PDF report. The first page has a graph and summary. The second page has the data on various alerts. The next page has all the individual readings. Similarly, Excel report has all the recorded data. If you don't have PDF or Excel, you can open in the text editor. You can see all the recorded data. It is so simple to download the data from the temperature and humidity data logger. For any queries, please send an email to sales.en@vackerglobal.com. Also, please subscribe to our channel for regular updates on similar products and post your comments or queries under the comment section. Visit our website at www.vackerglobal.com.